Ren's version of ST Fire, except it's more effective overall. I see. I love this situation for myself. Okay, so in order to get out of this situation, I'll need to use... what do I need to use here? Yeah. Wakey wakey. Okay, so on Desolus. Okay, Chaz, you're going to transport us to Jut. While we're here near Jut, I'll get one more skippy. Escapipe! Hopefully they sell it. Where is the fucking store? Okay, all the way there, okay. Whatever. Eh. Southwest, huh? Southwest. Eep. Kill. Unlimited repair kits? Huh. Who has, there we go. Hero isn't good? No. It's just like a poor man's Poor man's. What's the name of the green dude again? Raha? Fuck, I can't remember the name. Oh, like a wannabe rune, huh? Medici. Look at my Medici skill, though. Hey? Anyway, drop the save. Because I'm paranoid. Then I'll use Hero's Medici. That's not bad. Medici. Yeah. Quite slow. Also fixed androids, that's very nice. Oh look, another revive. Just come and go, and I'm thinking, like, I don't really know, like, you know, in terms of like order, what's best. I guess we'll put like Chaz, then Ren. No, we'll put Ren then Chaz, and then the weaker people. So I guess like, yeah, Rika, Rune, Kira, right? Tell me that looks nice. That makes sense. Hmm. A lot of missing. Shit. They missed a lot then. That was fucked. If we could like hit that thing, that'd be great, guys. All right. He wants to get fucked on? All right. I'll help it out. Mm. There we go. I know you could use skills, but I'm lazy. Me lazy. Why am I trying to cure Ren? Okay. Can I even use that? Okay, thought not. Oh. Goodness. Quite know what that did. Okay. Switch that. Not using a map is kind of like triggering me now. Uh-oh. Oh shit! Oh, I got like a, the possibility of a, a Chivo here. Is it an easy Chivo to get, or...? Defeat a life deleter that combines with Wyrdane. Is that it? Yeah, you've Ultroned, alright. I think I just need to defeat it. Uh oh. Here we go. Nice. Pretty good Voltron trick. Hey, treasure? Thank you. background. I'm guessing this is the burst rock or whatever it was. There we go. Give me my Chivo. Hell yeah. I will say that of all the sets that I've played, I think that the Chivo badges, they look stunning. In this set, they look stunning. I really like them. Probably the best looking of all the sets that I've done so far. Really quite spectacular. Let me just quickly pull up my progress. So have a quick look here. Okay, so 26. But when we reload, there we go. Nice. Okay, so we are at 43. Good. And the whole point of that achievement is what? Yeah, recover the burst rock parts. This gives Ren burst rock. Okay. Now is that part of I don't think it is part of Oh, it is. So we can it's part of a combo called Shooting Star. So we can join that. Now, we'll do it now. Burst Rock and Foy, Gifoy, or Nafoy, or Flailia. That's how I'm gonna do it. You wouldn't Chivo chase this. It's much more fun when you aren't, honestly. Oh, but I mean, like, this particular one, I'm not. But, like, if it's along the way and it's close, I'm like, yeah, I'll grab it. What, do you mean, like, Chivo chase this particular achievement, or do you mean the entire set? Because as far as like getting the Chivos for the combination attacks, I've gotten pretty much all of them as soon as they've been available. Because it's like I use them once and then it's like With a lot of them, you can only really use them once. Oh no, the low level runs, like if it happens, it happens. But to be honest, I don't really want to grind. But we'll just see what happens. Oof. That's a nice macro right there. Interesting. Is there anything else? No. this one. Okay, I think I went through here. I didn't go through... Now or never, fuck it. Is it gonna be pulled off? Probably not. That sucks. I might get one more chance with that, but I can do that at a different point. I'll have a look in here. I feel like maybe I did that. Now did I get messed up? Yeah, I did. The room got messed up. Try a different macro. Yeah, that one was for Blizzard. Ah, Firestorm. Did I mess up? Was it meant to be the other door? So it's not this door. This door is where I got burst rock, huh? Well, I better double check now. Run. Okay. It's gotta be the other. Eek. I don't like fighting this enemy. Let's try that one. This one will be Blizzard if it gets pulled off. There we go. Not really that effective. We got access to Tandle. Now Tandle, we can do a few more things. I think we get access to two more. Yeah, there's two more combos that we can do. So first one, Circuit Breaker, which is High Jammer. Probably no one at this stage. Probably only Rune. Yeah, okay. Yeah, right. Alright, I need to take a quick toilet break, so I'll be BRB. Hello. That was something. You might have noticed that that break was quite abrupt. Let's just say that after the deed had been done, I felt compelled to apologize to the toilet. Like, not to get graphic, but goodness me. All I ate for lunch were, like, oven-baked potato fries. It could have been the breakfast. My breakfast was so good. It was like a toasted cheese and egg sandwich, along with some toast and jam. It was so good. Maybe the eggs? I don't know. Anyway, back to it. Right, we had just set up one more combination attack, but I realized I couldn't do the other one. Because only Rune has access to we could do like a weaker version. Yeah, let's see if we can do a weaker version. Maybe Kira? Let's see if we can pull the Makarov straight away. Straight away? Wow. That's not a Chivo? Fuck. How's that not a Chivo? Whatever. Pretty cool attack though. Pretty cool. Dirty down, no!
Thank you.
friend's a chonky boy. With that recover skill, it's so hard for him to die. Excuse me. It's just that they don't aim for him so often, you know? Very annoying. Seeks fucked me up real good, so I should. There we go. Plasma launch. Okay. I'm guessing it's for Ren. Yeah. Fuck. Alright. I'm guessing this. That one's only like a. Like one sort of enemy, but still. The attack power is just disgusting. I'll take that. First look. It's probably worth just having, you know, that weapon. Because it went from 106 to 166. That's like a huge difference. Hard to ignore. Winkle, how dare you? I'm not sure if that's a rare drop or not, but let's see. Nope, not as good. I think I replaced the Thunderclaw, before I had the Thundercore, I had those on before, so. Sheesh. Okay, are you open? Slightly better. There were two Elst armor. Okay, interesting. I'm guessing this is where we get the repair kits. Yeah. But is that the extent of it? Oh, fuck off. So, this place is called the Weapon Whatever. Let me have a look. No, it doesn't say. Okay. Do I just want to warp out? Okay. I think that's it. For this area, I think. Aim straight, damn it. I gotta mess him up. Ooh. Ooh. chop chop. I don't think that there's anything left in this place. Go back to the magic tower now. It's probably the best place for me to go. What's this? No idea. Okay, so. Boom.